The magician will now attempt to make his body pass through a solid object. In this case, this giant wall made of two heavy-duty shipping containers. Sometimes magicians walk through brick walls, landmarks, or even the eighth great wonder of the world. But we're not in China. So in the warehouse, these 5,000-pound steel containers will be just as great. The goal will be to walk through the solid steel wall by magic. The magician climbs up onto a raised platform to get a better look at the containers. They're not made of mortar and stone like the wall in China, but steel is just as imposing. The magician sizes up his opponent and raps on the side to prove that this is a solid wall of steel. Getting through is going to pose quite a challenge. He climbs back down, allowing his assistants to lower some shades that are attached to the metal frame on the platform. These white curtains will protect the secret of his trick from prying eyes. But don't worry. He's bound to show you the secret sooner or later. The shade in the back has a hole that will allow a beam of light to shine onto the shade in front. Although the magician doesn't want you to see everything yet, he will allow the audience to see his shadow behind the shade. There is an identical setup on the opposite side of the containers. You'll see that in just a minute. It's been said that Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, creator of Sherlock Holmes, believed the great Houdini could dematerialize and pass through solid objects. Let's see if the magician can make believers out of us. Now that the assistants are done with their preparations, the magician prepares to take his place behind the shade. This is the last time we'll see him until he emerges on the other side, if he can. There we see a silhouette on the shade. He concentrates